We're at Wilson Falls. This is the very top part of the 400-foot cascade. We've come from Mount Collins and the Appalachian Trail, down through the woods, off trail, to an old manway that leads down the Meg's Post Prong all the way to Little River Trail. And my goal right now is to make it to Little River Trail by dark. The terrain here is unbelievably steep. Below me is the rest of this waterfall, and around me is nothing but mountains and trees. Long